maklumat yang kita kongsi setakat ini adalah kertas siasatan yang dikeluarkan oleh public prosecutor dalam peringkat pertama, the preliminary investigation, sebelum kes ini dimasukkan ke open court. So itu yang kita dedahkan is based on the investigation papers. So everything is formal and black and white. Tetapi sekarang sebab inquiry ini sudah masuk ke dalam sistem Mahkamah Perancis, we are not able to openly quote anything sampai persidangan di mahkamah itu selesai. And then we can quote the court notes ataupun we can quote based on the advice of the judge. So sebab itu we have now moved into a more a complex process in the judicial system. So kita pun kena ikut arahan. And we have been following every step of the way dengan advice daripada peguam dan arahan daripada mahkamah saja. Then only we can release the info.
Berdasarkan pernyataan.
So that means apa-apa yang didedahkan sampai sekarang tidak menjejaskan inquiry. We follow the procedure.
So berdasarkan kenyataan Zulkarnain itu tidak betul sama sekali ya, mahkamah mempelai you buat bulat-bulat ke sebagai plaintiff?
Okay. Kalau if I may highlight that point, one of the accusations thrown at Suaram is it says that we are not a party to the judicial inquiry that's ongoing in the French court. That is a malicious accusation, a total lie, because if you look at this document, it clearly shows, it's a court document, clearly shows Suaram being the plaintiff to the investigation that is ongoing now, and this document is dated 11th April 2012.
11 April?
Yes. And if you follow the progress of the case, we testified before the judge on the 19th of April, and the judge actually heard us, and we referred a list of witnesses to the judge to facilitate the court process. So this is document to prove that we are party to the judicial inquiry that's ongoing now.
If we are not a civil party to the inquiry, Suaram will not be called.
Yes.
Just to clarify, now since the inquiry has gone into the court, therefore now there will be no updates until the inquiry over.
There will be updates from the court with regard to the progress in the case. So that update will be informed to us by our lawyers.
So far?
And so far, it's ongoing.
Ongoing.
I think the latest update is with regard to the subpoena. It has been served to the first witness. That's what we got from the court. And this is what we are telling the Malaysian public, because we are the party to the case. Of course, we are being informed of every progress of the case. And this is the latest update that we got from the court.
So, Fadiyah, diorang still nak use sebagai plaintiff, Suaram part of the plaintiff lagi ke masih memerlukan Suaram punya?
Kita masih lagi.
Masih lagi, ya?
Kita masih parti, sebab itulah kita. Sentiasa dan sampailah kes itu habis, kita akan menjadi parti. Yeah, because we are the ones who file the case in court. And we are the party, and we will be the party until the court disposes the case off.